Hi friends, hope you all are doing good. We recently did an internship with Karma Foundation and I would like to share our work with you. The NGO has a project called The Science Club under its banner, and soon they are going to start a video series named Know Your Scientist, which will be broadcasted on social media.
Ask as the Video Bites group was to collect various video bites from local, national and international scientists in order for them to be included in the series Know Your Scientist. Now the target given to us by ma'am was around 50 video bites, and we collected more than 100 video bites and interviews from scientists from all around the world.
Okay, so for this TSC project, we have collected videos from people working in different fields of science. Like, we have got videos from people working in the field of medical, in the field of pharma, in the field of biomedical engineering. We have videos from people working in the field of mechanical engineering, IT, rocket science, game development. So basically, we have tried to cover each and every field.
It was really, really hard to convince them to record a video of themselves and send it to us. So we came upon with an idea of conducting an interview with these people. And I was the one who was supposed to do so. It was really, really inspiring to talk to these people. And what they taught me was, there are different ways to talk to different people.
I undertook a 15 days of internship at Karma Foundation. During my experience, I was able to develop my communication and interaction skills. Although it was challenging for me to contact with new people, as it was first time for me. Communication was one of the most important skills I developed here. So I would like to advise you all to take an opportunity of internship.
We learned so many things like having patience, how to convince people, and many more. The tasks given to us are also very helpful in our future. Due to this internship, we learn how to work in group and experience work pressure through weekly deadline.
I love doing internship with Karma Foundation, but I find some little struggle in finding some videos and biopics of scientists. So overall, I manage my things. I like the internship. I will like to do second time in my life. So I love internship. Thank you.
The task given to us to contact scientists and convince them for providing a video bite is very difficult. Most of the scientists we contact are not providing a video bite because of the rules and regulations of the company and the kind of job they are doing. So it's very hard to convince them for providing us a video bite.
The task given to me helped me to develop various skills like networking, communication, etc. This task also helped me to get in touch with some of the people who collaborate genuinely in the field of science and research. Also, due to this internship, I realized the power of teamwork.
Internship થી મારા confidence માં વધારો થયો છે. જેમ કે હું પહેલા કોઈની સાથે કે કોઈની સાથે ફોન પર વાત કરી શકતો નહોતો, પણ આ internship થી મેં અલગ અલગ scientist ને અપ્રોચ કર્યા છે અને હું confidence થી હવે કોઈની સાથે ફોન પર વાત કરી શકું છું. આથી મારો confidence વધે છે.
I connect to not only local and national scientists, but I connect to international scientists and gathering their some information about their research and collect their videos.